such pain. Some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, there's no place here for her kind. Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster, and I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster vase. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair. You weren't there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his love all around me. And you don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster vase. I can't forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. Poured my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I found. Until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of his touch. So now I'm giving back to him praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. And I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster vase. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. My hair. You are there the night Jesus found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his loving arms around me.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father, this morning. Oh, God, we just give you glory this morning. Thank you for another day, Father. We're so grateful that we could come before you this morning, that we could come before you with hearts full of thanksgiving and gratitude, Father. You're so worthy this morning. You're worthy of all our praise, all our honor, all our worship this morning. Thank you, Father. Thank you for another day that you spared our lives, Father. Another day to seek your face, Father. We thank you for the activities of our limbs. Thank you for being in our right minds this morning. Father, we thank you for watching over us throughout the night, keeping us in your care all night long. Father, we thank you this morning. And we're just so grateful, Father, for this day. For we have another opportunity to seek your face, hallelujah, to come into your presence, Lord, and to offer up the sacrifice of praise. This is the day that you have made, Father, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you, Lord. You said where we come together, two or three gathered together in your name, you will be in the midst of us. So, Father, we thank you for your presence. Thank you that when we pray, you hear us and you answer us, Lord. We thank you that we can commune with you. Thank you for your presence. We give you glory this morning. And Father, as we enter into your presence, we are reminded of the story of this woman with the alabaster box in Luke chapter 7. She came to you, Father, with her most precious possession, something she had held dear, and she broke it and pouring it all at your feet. Ah, Lord, thank you this morning. And just as she broke that alabaster box and anointed you with the fragrant oil this morning, Father, hallelujah, we come before you this morning with the best, offering the best of what we have this morning. We come with the brokenness, with our brokenness, with our lies, and we pour it all before you this morning, knowing that you are worthy. You're worthy of it all, Father. Thank you, Lord. And Father, we thank you that you don't turn us away. Thank you, Father, for accepting us just as we are. Thank you for seeing us. Thank you for seeing beyond our faults, our sins, our failures, Father. And thank you for loving us anyway, Lord. So thankful this morning that, Lord, you see the heart. And just as you saw the heart of that woman who wept at your feet, you see our hearts this morning, Lord. You know every burden we carry, every tear we've shed, Father, every hope we hold on to this morning. So we lay it all at your feet, trusting that you will meet us here. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you. We don't take it for granted, Father, that we're able to enter into your presence, that we're able to come before you, your throne of grace, Father. We are in awe of you, Lord. We are overwhelmed by your grace and your mercy, Lord. And when we think about the fact that we have not been perfect, that we have fallen short so many times, Father, yet you remain faithful. You never turn your back on us, Father. In our moments of despair, you were there, Father. In our moments of joy, you were there. You have walked with us through every season. Hallelujah. And for that, Father, we say thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Yes, we say thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We're so grateful this morning. We praise you. We honor you today, Lord. We give you glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Thank you this morning. Thank you for your presence, Lord. We're so grateful. And just as the fragrance of the oil filled the room, when the woman poured it out, Father, let the fragrance of our worship rise before you this morning. Hallelujah. Let it be a sweet smelling aroma this morning that pleases you, Father. And we offer our lives as living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto you, Lord, which is our reasonable service. Hallelujah. So we just come before you in humility this morning, Father. In humility and recognizing that we are nothing without you, Lord. We need you, Father. We need you. We need your guidance. We need your wisdom. We need your strength, Lord. We need your peace in the midst of all the chaos, your joy in the midst of sorrow, your hope in the midst of despair. Father, we need you, Lord. Father, you are our everything. You are everything we need, and we cannot make it without you. And so we praise you today. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for being with us. You said that you would never leave us, nor will you forsake us, Father. And so we thank you. And we praise your name today, Father. We're so grateful. And we give you glory this morning. And we thank you, Lord, as we pour our hearts out to you, Lord. As we pour out our hearts to you, Father, we remember that though there are those who are hurting today, there are those who are brokenhearted, that's weary and lost and lonely. And so, Father, we pray for them this morning. We pray for those who feel like they have nothing left to give. Those who feel abandoned and those who are struggling in their faith today, Father. So we ask that you would be near to them and that you would wrap them in your love and remind them that they are not alone. So we lift up those who are struggling this morning, Father. We pray that we can be the light for them, Father, that we can be an example before them, that we can encourage them, that we can pray for them, that we can pour into them as we are going about this day, Father. Use us. Lead us in the path of righteousness for your name's sake today. So, Father, we want to be those vessels that impact lives. Use us for your glory. And we thank you today, Father. And Father, we pray right now for the sick, those who's battling illness, Father. We pray for them today. Again, you are Jehovah Rapha, the God who heals. And we ask for your healing power today, even right now, Father, to flow over them in this very moment. Touch every body, every mind, every soul, Father, that is in need of your healing touch. Thank you for what has been provided for them through the blood of Jesus Christ, through the stripes of Jesus. For your word says, by his stripes, we are healed. So, Father, we thank you for that this morning, that it has already been provided. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. We give you glory this morning. Thank you for your healing touch. Thank you for restoring health, Lord. Thank you this morning for restoring hope and bringing comfort to those in pain. We're so grateful for what you've done, Father, to bring us healing. Thank you for the finished works of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. But we receive the healing today, Father. We thank you, and we bless your holy name. Thank you for what's been done, and we appropriate that into our lives today, Father. We receive your promises, and we give you glory today, Father. And we give you honor today, Father. We're so grateful for what you're doing, not only in the lives of believers today, but also in the lives of our families, Father. We're grateful for the move of God. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for unity and love and for peace to reign in our homes. We thank you for the peace that you give, Father, that the world cannot take away. So this morning, we're grateful. Thank you for strengthening. Thank you, Father, for strengthening families and strengthening marriages and restoring broken relationships. Thank you for bringing healing to family wounds, Father. Thank you for the parents today who's pouring into their children. Lord, we thank you for bringing unity and love and peace. Thank you for bringing correction. And we're so grateful this morning, Father, for how you have set things in motion, and we give you glory. Thank you for the love that we're showing one to another, Father. We give you glory for that today. And that we're being patient and kind and forgiving, always reflecting your love to those around us. So we thank you for that this morning. We're so grateful, Father, that you have given us another opportunity to represent your kingdom. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning, Father, for another chance to be that vessel for your kingdom. And so we know yesterday is gone, Father. So today we want to maximize. We want to take advantage of every opportunity to represent your kingdom. And so, Father, we want to be the light of this world. And we thank you, and we praise your holy name. Father, we give you glory today. We thank you for every person here this morning. We're grateful, Father. We pray for this body of believers. And Father, we pray that you would continue to strengthen your people, that you would equip every one of us to do the work of the ministry. Hallelujah. Help us to be the light in the darkness, Father, to be the salt in a world that so desperately needs you, Father. And so we're asking even right now for boldness today, Father, to proclaim the gospel, to stand firm in our faith, and to be unashamed of the hope that we have in you, Lord. That we will begin to tell of your goodness and say, to God be the glory. God is good. Hallelujah. All the time, God is good. That we begin to testify and say, Lord, you did it for me. You made the way for me. You opened a door that no man can close. Father, you gave me strength when I was weak, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you. And we praise your name this morning. We're so grateful for who you are and what you're doing in our lives, Father. We don't take it for granted. And Father, we give you praise. And we thank you for the alabaster box. We thank you for the woman with the alabaster box, Father. We thank you for her pouring out her best, that she poured it out, Father. And so she brought you praise and she brought you oil and poured it out, Father. And so this morning we bring our praise, hallelujah, and we pour it out. I think about no one knowing the cost of the oil in our alabaster box. No one knows the sacrifices, Father, that we've made and the struggles we've faced or the prayers that we've prayed. But the great thing about it, Father, is you know every detail, and you know everything about us, Father. So this morning we thank you. And Father, we thank you for this worship that we're able to bring before you, to truly worship you, Lord. And the great thing about it, Father, is that we don't have to have it all together to come to you. Hallelujah. Thank you that even in our brokenness, you accept us. Even in our shortcomings, you accept us. Lord, you don't require perfection, just surrender. And so I think about the woman with the alabaster box. She just came, surrendered. And so this morning, Father, we come surrendered. We surrender it all, Father. We give you our past. Hallelujah. We give you our present, Father. We give you our future. We give it all to you today, Father. We trust you with it all, knowing that you are working all things. You're working it out for our good, Father. And so we thank you for that this morning, that we have truly released it to you, Father. We thank you that as we surrender, Father, that you lead us throughout this day, as we get to go about this day and represent you, Father, get to represent your kingdom, that we don't have to take those worries and anxieties and concerns and cares and carry them on our own shoulders today. But we get to release them as we surrender it all to you, Father. That we get to go and represent your kingdom. Hallelujah, Father. You're so loving, so caring, Father. We thank you. Thank you this morning. Thank you for leading us, Father, and guiding us. That we get to walk in your purpose and fulfill the assignments that you've placed before us today. Let everything we do today, Father, bring glory to your name. Thank you, Lord. We thank you for the sensitivity this morning, that we're sensitive to your voice, Father, that we're quick to obey, and that we're slow to anger. And so, Father, we want to love others as you have loved us today. We want to be those vessels. And we want to extend grace and mercy as you have so freely given it to us, Lord. And we're grateful today. We bless your name, Father. We love you, Lord. And we say thank you. We praise your name, Father. Thank you for being an active God. Thank you for being present, Lord. Thank you for moving and working on our behalf, Father. Thank you for hearing our prayers and moving, Father. Thank you for being with us and for walking with us and for never leaving us. And so we are refreshed this morning during this prayer time. We are renewed. We are inspired to continue this great work. But we are here not for our own purpose, but for your glory. And so we thank you this morning, Father. We trust you. We love you. And we give you all the glory, all the honor and praise. As we go about this day, let us be mindful of your presence. Let us remember that you are with us every step of the way. Hallelujah. And just as the woman with the alabaster box poured out her most precious possession, hallelujah, we pour out our lives before you today. And we hold nothing back, knowing that you are worthy of it all. And we love you today. And we praise you and we thank you for this time in your presence. And we seal this prayer in the mighty name of Jesus. We say thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. Thank God. Amen.